Hello pigeon fanciers from over the world. Today we would like to show some our racing cocks which are preparing to the new season. We will show you the pigeons from 2016, 17 and youngsters of born this year. So today we have 25th of December. The pigeons are finished molting, so all pigeons are full molted. And now we show you to the half brother to our best provincial S hen yearlings in 2014 versus over 25,000 pigeons with all around. It's the line Freddy Pipa Elite Center crossed together with inbred Ivan from Brothers Herbots. He's seeing the cock, the hawk at the moment, so he's looking on the sky, into the sky. Very nice pigeon, born this year. The feather is also in very nice condition. The tail, like you can see our old movies, the pigeons looks like also very good. The tail and the muscle is very balanced by our pigeons. Freddy line in our loft. All run birds, especially good flying on 3, 5 and 800 kilometers. He is all, like you can see maybe on the movie, his vibration all the time. Hawk is flying all the time. This way we let our pigeons out, we don't let our pigeons flying outside till after last race of the season in July. We don't let the pigeons outside, so they are sitting in the loft half a year, so it's very long time, but the pigeons are in good condition. Here for example the grandson of Miss Bursch, winner national race in Germany. Very nice bird, also balanced on this pigeon. He's also the half brother to winner in Superstar Romania One Love Race. The tail of this pigeon is also very nice, the body. It's cock from this year, so 2018. As you can see, the muscle under the pigeons are also very nice. The pigeons are in good condition, although they don't fly half a year at the moment. The next line in our loft is Leo Hermann's line, Schliefstein's pigeons. It's also the pigeons born in 2018. Prepared to the racing in 2019 as 1 year old. It's power line from best provincial ace cock by Schliefstein in Germany. From mother side it's a pigeon from Olympic Sazil, Gert Philips, Belgium. Very fast pigeons, winning until 600 kilometers. Very nice bird with super body. The tail also of these pigeons is very nice. Very nice youngster cock, beautiful bird. Here for example we'll show you also the pigeons from Leo Hermann's line together with Andreas Drapa. It's messy inbred cross together with Oiro. Leo Hermann's line, so very fast two lines, one of the most famous in the world. It's very beautiful cock, nice muscle. The wing of this pigeon is also very nice, very fast wing. also 1 year old. The pigeons are in good condition. Muscles are clear and pink. So in the middle of winter is very good, I think. The next pigeon which we will show you is our world famous line of Red Jensen, Voss Jensen lines. One of the best pigeons in the world at the moment. I think one of the best red pigeons at the moment by one of races, because we have third, second places from final with red pigeons. Also this year we had second place in Derby Riajos, we had second place in semi-final, second place also in semi-final by Costa del Sol. We lost only with Ayerkamp family, also with Red Bird. So you can see our Red Birds played fantastic in this year. Also we play top 10, ninth place in Fast Pigeons Rimini Italy, also with red pigeons. So we bought these pigeons back, and we hope our Red Jensen Voss line will play also next year fantastic results, also in our club in Poland, in province, like also in One Love races. Now I show also the pigeons for the long distance. At the moment I present you our blue cock from Norman, crossed together with Suring, so long distance bird from 2015. Very nice pigeons, played very well in longer distances, since 500 and 800 kilometers in our provincial races. Also very nice balanced. Like you can see the wing also of this pigeon, very strong wing. Also the tail of this pigeon is very nice. Very strong pigeon with fantastic body. And also condition is no bad. Today we have Christmas, so it's time when the pigeons aren't flying around the home. One of the pigeons we show you is the old Stickelbaut line, crossed together with Rolf Schlimmer pigeons. So very long distance bird, dark, beautiful cock. It's also the pigeons from 2018. He's full malting at the moment. So finished malting. Now he is waiting for the pairing and racing in 2018. The tail of this pigeon is also very nice. Very strong body with colored red yellow eye. Typical Stickelbaut birds for long distance races. And the last pigeons which we can show you, for example, the pigeons from 2018, so youngsters of this year, is the line Rauf Chablon, crossed together with Pipalit Center. Very nice pigeon for middle distance, also 1 year old. In the next year, because it's youngsters, 2018. The feather of this pigeon and the tail. So that's like look like our cocks preparing to the season 2018-19. I hope you enjoyed it, and please follow our channel. Best regards, bye.